Got out of the car and I was standing on the patio and I was just telling mutual friends, kind of people that I know, like, hey, if you don't have anything going on tomorrow night, my band, the Bush administration, is having our tape release. And some fucking person sitting down who I don't know, I wasn't really inviting them anyways, was like, do you know who the fuck you're talking to? And I said, yeah, I know who the fuck I'm talking to. And they explained to me that this person and their band and how fucking magical of a musician they are. And how I basically should just be like in awe of their presence and like not invite them to anything or talk about my band. It escalated to this person threatening to throw a metal chair at me and then hitting me.
Fuck.
Which, and then me chase this person down the street and we got into a physical altercation. So if he comes, I'll let y'all know. I'll get him in a chokehold first. But then we can all fucking, I don't even want to get there. But this is for him. It's our tape release. We recorded these songs like 8 or 9 months ago.
Like a year ago.
Yeah, like a year ago. So if you want to get a tape, we're also, hold on. Yeah.
And thanks everybody for coming. It's really nice to like be learning to do something and like working on something pretty hard within a community and, I don't know, feel supported. It feels nice.
Yeah.
You know.
And band started on a girls rock camp.
Yeah,
for the most part, and Alex had never played guitar before, so feels real good to be here.
And thanks to all the other bands that played, Mike Pitt, and Cosmic Family, and Plastic Heap. I feel really bad for Maura's arm.
Yeah, you feeling okay?
Maura's here.
Maura's here from Kenya! Woo!
Yeah!
We're so happy.
What I want! College Administration.